Hi people, welcome back. Obviously, because I exited the game and rejoined it, put you back to this, Donny. But we'll grind back on with doing the brain collection. It's part four. So it should be fun. There wasn't it. There's a bit over there we haven't done. Ah, see, I would have missed that. Trash. I don't even know how I missed him so much.
some upgrades.
So it's that back over there. Have I missed some to the left? I'll tidy up all this middle bit first then. Figured out how to fucking map up quick. Lol. Mapping, huh?
Have to be quick here. ammo.
Sweet. How do I get in there then?
Thank you.
Seriously, how the fuck am I going to get to that? Avoid them. Oh shit, there you go. Right, there's still one somewhere, because... No idea what the fuck that is.
Looks like your plasma striker could use an upgrade. Oh, I'll give you a good deal on that one. Boom! That's how it's done!
It's a weapon. Sweet, I'm betterfully unlock all of this as well. Apart from one, that's alright.
Yeah.
so odd. It must be over there somewhere. Yeah. Oh. What the fuck? So he can shoot through his one, but I can't. What the? What kind of bullshit is that? Ah, bullshit. Nothing over there, somehow. On an island over here. Still one missing? What the fuck, wait? Fuck. Now we have one missing. Thank you. so they don't give me much time. Whoa!
No way.
Oh, that is bullshit.
Ratchet and Clank dodged hazards and made their way into the secret Blarg lair, because exploring is fun.
Yes.
Thank you.
Sweet.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Of mines ahead.
Can't give up now. One. It's so fucking frustrating stuff. Something like I missed it for going through the tube or some shit like that. So mind-boggling. No. like, where could it physically be? Right there, man.
Unbelievable! You found them all! Come on back to get your reward!
Nice.
Like you got them all, and now to create my army.
You mean use them for the betterment of Blargkind?
Yeah, sure. Get ready for a reckoning, Daryl. Stealing my tuna sandwich right out of the fridge. Boy, did you mess with the wrong Blarg. Enjoy your reward. I designed a useful little gadget for you. Slam down your wrench and the box breaker will destroy boxes all around you. Then pick up bolts from a much greater distance. It's almost as useful as a telepathopus brain.
That's pretty cool, to be fair.
Where should we go?
The navigation computer indicates that an important message was left for us on planet Petalia.
I have a hunch there's still something important to do on Rilgar. With Skid gone, there's not much left to do on Iridia.
Don't do this one quickly. Not much time left recording. Let's collect some of the bits and bobs. How I get what is that this sheet just all of this again.
Oh,
I've done that bit. Okay, makes sense now. We've got everything here.
Punch in our new flight coordinates.
So it's these two. Or do we go there?
We could help the Rangers defend the Star Watch defense cannon.
Let's go back. Hopefully.
Ratchet, get to the Star Watch defense cannon and show them the Blarg who they're messing with.
Ratchet, come in! I'm engaging hostiles inside the city and I need backup!
Have enough to buy a warmonger!
Defense cannon. Drek hit it with an EMP. We have to get it back online.
Incoming enemies detected.
Warning for my hard-working employees. Failure to destroy Star Watch will result in automatic dismissal from Drek Industries.
Target, come on! We've got to get across this bridge!
You can wait for me, fool. Man, I pressed the button. I pressed the button, man.
Thank you.
We're almost there, Korra. Just hold them off as long as you can.
I don't even know if I've panicked on this for you.
And I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataro. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Trek was attacking Pocataro with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him?
Sweet,
thanks,
yeah,
kid.
That.
I'm proud of you.
I'll do that, mate. No worries.
Ratchet, Korra needs our assistance. We should head into the city and help the Rangers protect Starwatch.
I'll come back to this one.
I'll come back to that one. I can't do that right now.
They're coming out of the snow!
Yeah! Keep them away from that bolt crate!
you killed them yet? Must I make an example out of one of you so you understand how dire this situation is? Do not kill me!
Not along Max's natural.
Look at that.
Very funny.
We're sending an attack! If Star Watch does not fall, our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited. I will not tolerate failure.
So let's try and get one hand done.
Get to work. Yeah. Yeah. Turn me down.
Horde and I have decided to offer a little employee incentive. The Blarg who helped the Galactic Rangers meet their end will get an all-expenses-paid trip to the third ring of Holobash. Parties, orbital dinner cruises, why, I even...
Save it up in a second, then. Ooh. That is cool.
Those laser turrets could be a real problem for us. We're gonna have to find another way inside. You take point, I'll cover you.
Alright. So if we'd call it there. Let's just step here quickly.
Not bad, Ratchet.
Where's Captain Quark?
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then.
Okay, we'll be able to get it done in time. Hey, all right, so I'm here now. Right, well, couldn't kill these guys.